your physical
butt. It looks like I'm best and you're the worst.
Spiritual fire, how your physical.
I wanna go home. I wanna go home. I don't like this pony. I wanna go home. I wanna go home. I don't like this pony.
I believe that.
Sweater sessions, touch it, then find it, burn it on your shoulder. You remember that our life is all worth living, even in times of forgiveness. It hurts to be so cold, seeing you on within December. Without your favorite nigga, Bob could probably paint the pictures. Flowers on your windows, because you're my favorite art. You're my canvas, you're my heart. On this tablet, I forgot. All this love from the start has got me thinking of this since we are apart. Hey.
Making from a 9 to 5 or being poor. torn, going for it. Some say I'll be without, but time is really all we have. Walking around, hazy vision, living in the time lapse. We were never meant for that. I admire mama spent her life so my environment's conducive to aspire. And she's ironclad. When life strikes, she fires back, resilient despite my dad's absence. So I admire that. I got my CDs, my T's, and my flyers packed. This is for my young lads and those who love my prior acts. Love me with the 2010 kid to rap sad and act cathartic. Middle class aggression once expressed the whack guitar riffs. Too profound, leave a passerby so astounded. Why this kid lost his shit in the parking lot of Target, man, it's deeper than that. And this ain't for the niggas who would tweet before act. This is for my people out of reach of relief. Can't speak so they rap. For the tongue-tied young minds are seeking the gap. Holding on to their sanity while I'm preaching our sentiments of love and humanity. While I can't see the evidence, been through the ringer of self-doubt and depression. It ain't a preference, I hope they hear me, cause I'll be a tale of a madness.
Thank you. Just for you. How quickly they turn sour. So be careful who you screw.